A digital audio message needs to be recorded. Tick one box in each row to identify the effect of each action on the accuracy of the recording. To answer this question, we need to understand what accuracy of the recording means and how it can be affected. The accuracy of a recording can be defined as how well the recorded sound matches the original sound that was being recorded. There are two key metrics we focus on when recording a sound to be stored digitally. These two factors are the sample resolution and the sample rate. The sample resolution refers to the range of the sound that can be recorded per sample. Sample resolution is stored as a number of bits, meaning the higher the sample resolution, the more bits each sample has to store a sound. Sample rate, on the other hand, refers to the number of samples that can be recorded per second. When we record sound, we measure the amplitude of a sound wave. Increasing the sample rate increases the frequency that we can do this. Here is a visual representation of a sound wave recorded using a higher sample rate. You can see that the sound wave is a lot smoother since we have many more samples to connect together. With this information, let's go ahead and answer the question. The first action says to change the sampling rate from 40 kHz to 60 kHz. Kilohertz is the unit of measurement for frequency that's used when we describe the sampling rate of a sound. 1 kHz is equal to 1000 Hz, which means that if we have a recording that has a sampling rate of 40 kHz, this means that the amplitude of the sound wave is being measured and recorded 40,000 times per second. If we increase that to 60 kHz, then the accuracy of the sound recording is going to increase. The next action says to change the duration of the recording from 20 minutes to 40 minutes. The duration of the recording is not one of the factors that affects the accuracy of an audio recording. It will affect the file size, but in this case, we're just worried about the accuracy. So we'll tick accuracy does not change. The last action says to change the sampling resolution from 24 bits to 16 bits. The sampling resolution of 24 bits is a very high resolution format, as it can capture a very wide dynamic range. With 24-bit resolution, the dynamic range can be up to 144 decibels. If we decrease this to 16 bits, this reduces the dynamic range that can be stored in each sample of the audio recording. This means that the recorded sound would not match as well to the original, meaning it would decrease the accuracy. And that is this question complete.